Good afternoon, YouTubers. Today I'm going to give it a try on this ancient land. Yesterday I got the new high frequency koi from Expedeus. Look, the sniper koi. And yeah, let's try it on this new koi in this ancient land. Now, this is the first reason why I bought this high frequency koi. And with the sniper shape, because look, it was on I think quite a good depth, and look how tiny this is. Unfortunately, this is aluminium, but can you imagine that I find a penny from the medieval times? That should be nice. So I had a target and it was quite deep, and as you can see, it's lying there. And normally, yeah, I think it's wishful thinking, but this has the color from silver. So let's find out together. Look at this. That's why it's so it was so deep. Hello, ladies. So we have a little clot situation here. Let me see what this is. I don't think it's a coin, I think it's a button, but you never know. In fact, this is aluminium, I think. Yeah, it's too light, so it must be aluminium. Yeah, I just dug this, and here it is. And it's a button. Very corroded. And just dug this, and here it is. And I think this belongs to a part from a belt. And it's kind of a decoration. But unfortunately, it's almost destroyed. I think it's from the 17th century. And the next find, it's 1 cent from Queen Juliana, and the date is my date of birth, and it's 1971. Bah. And the first decent find from this day is a tax plate for a bicycle. And as you can see, they're standing 1938-1939, and there's also an address on it. And on the bottom you can see belasting, and that means tax. And the next find, a piece of cutlery with decoration. And the metal is from pewter, I think, or it's silver gilded. I think it's silver gilded. No, I don't know. It has some nice decoration, and I think it's from the 19th century. Look at this beauty. It's a soldier. It's playing on his drum. And it's a toy soldier, and it's from lead, of course. But that's nice. Unfortunately, he missed his one leg. He didn't survive the plow, but even though, it's nice to find. Yes! A nice buckle! Look at this beauty! That's a nice shaped buckle, and I think it's from the 17th century beginning. And after 5 seconds I had another nice stone, and this came up from the ground. And you see, it's also decorated. I don't think it's very old, because this copper is very thin, here in the middle. But this looks wonderful, so yeah, nice find. So this coin gave me the creeps again, because when you see it in the ground and then it has a shiny color, and then you noticed that it is 50 euro cents. Boah. On to the next. And we have a clot situation here. Here you can see that's still in the clot, but I hope it's a coin. But it gave a signal as a cartridge, shotgun cartridge. So let's find out together. Yes, it's a shotgun cartridge. On to the next. So here we have another find, and it's still in the clot, and I think it's a coin. So let's find out together. Yeah, it's from copper. And yeah, it's very thin. Yeah, but it's a coin from the 18th century. And now you can see the lion, a sitting lion, and that means it's a coin from Belgium. It's a Leopold and it's from the 19th century. And look at this lovely thimble. Normally they're very fragile, so I make at home I will do a proper cleanup. I let this soil into the thimble, and then we can see the result when it's clean. Look what I have here. It's a brooch and there are stones in it. I think it's from silver. You see here some handles and it's still black. So at home I can make a proper cleanup, but that's a lovely find. Woohoo! Now this sounds pretty good, so let's dig it together. Piece of copper, and I think it's apart from a spoon. It's very thick. I'm not 100% sure. And look what a beautiful shiny silver color over there. Let me take it. No, it's aluminium. I don't know what it is. It's crap. Well, 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 we have a clot situation here. And I don't know what it is, but it looks very, very beautiful. Perhaps it could be a key or a tap barrel, but let's give it a proper cleanup. Well, look at this beauty, piece of brass or bronze. I think it's from apart from a key. Fortunately, this is broken, but it's beautiful. I think it's from the 17th century. If you look at the shape, wow, nice find. It just dug this, and here it is. It's a debuckle. I think it's from the 19th century. And what do we got here? It's a coin. And it's very corroded, so I think, oh, you can see, apart from Lancia. And I think it's a coin from the state of Holland, Hollandia. And I think it's from copper, because I see everywhere orange corrosion. Just dug this, and it is a leadback seal. Look. So after four worn out coins, finally we have 1 cent. And here you can see it, 1 cent. And on the back you see the lion. And it's from the beginning of the end of the 19th century. I just had a massive signal and this came up. And it's a piece of bronze. And I really don't have a clue what this could be. So if anybody has an ID on this, perhaps it's, I really don't know. But it's quite heavy and it's not massive. Yeah, yesterday I received the new high frequency coil. It came with the parcel service, so yeah, I unboxed it immediately and I wanted to know how it's working. So I went immediately quick on the pasture where the grass was very high. So I did a quick test, and of course I didn't have my camera with me. And then of course there was a big signal and this beautiful coin came out. It's an Arendschelling. You can compare it with a florin or a sixpence. It's a beautiful coin from the beginning of the 17th century. And on the back side you see the shield, very sharp. And on the front side you see two eagles with crossed heads. So I'm over the moon with this coin, because I didn't have this one yet. Unfortunately I couldn't film it, but here you see the pictures. I just dug this, and here it is. And it's a fragment from a thimble. Unfortunately, it's not complete. And the next target here, it's a special piece of lead, because they're standing back, and that means that it should be a tax rate for ships to enter the harbors. I hope I can make something readable from it. Backside is unfortunately the half of it. So let's hope that this is the thing what I think it should be. I just dug this, and here it is. It's a buckle. But from what? I don't know. And here we have a nice piece of lead. It's a leadback seal. But now you see the shield from the city of Amsterdam, the capital of the Netherlands. That's very nice. Thank you. That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked my video. Next time, other location, other video, other finds. So, see you then.